Hi guys, today I want to show you one of the most comfortable survival shelters I've ever built. It only consists of a tarp and a rope. I will show you how this is made. The thing is, it will be a hammock in which you can get cocoon. But first I have to set off the rope and tie it off to the trees. In the Siberian hut here, and actually lock the loop. It will come tight as this. This end, with my hammock, will hang. Do the same thing on this side, so that I have about the same height. I got two bits. I didn't want to break up my line, so I've got now a bit of a loose bit that's hanging on the ground. But these are the two bits I will hang my hammock in. Oh, I say hammock, I mean cheapy tarp, but you will see this will be great. It's pretty long, this, so to make a hammock you have to put the material together. It's the easiest done by folding it like this. You must have enough of this so that you can make a loop here, like this. And then we will use something that is called a hammock knot, but actually it's just a sheet bend that is slightly modified. And you have to tighten this. Pretty nice. If you normally you would do this with a loop, which is much more secure, but I secure the rope later on when it's hanging with a taut line hitch. Slight close up of the taut line hitch. Four times. That's four. Back and pull. And then you can, if there is pressure on that line, it does not slip. So, now, we now have a hammock. And probably when I go sitting this, it will sink quite a lot. Best maybe to stand here. Okay, when I sit in it, it will slide a lot, and then I probably have to readjust my knot slightly. But hey, this is a pretty nice big hammock. And actually, it is a bit low, so I will now go and adjust it slightly. So, now it's a bit more taut, so I won't hang on the floor. This is a king-size hammock, really, really nice. I will show you. This is very comfortable right here. But now for the great part. Because I folded it once, I can actually open it. And here I have a great cocoon. I'm protected from the rain, from the mosquitoes. I can fold it in. If I have a clip, then this is absolutely the most comfortable, low-cost survival shelter you can have. And all that just from a stupid cheap tarp and a bunch of rope. Thank you for watching. Not 8 years.